boil the potatoes with onions, add carrots if you've got them, and whatever you want to put in them. Mash them up, add your corned beef and mash it in, and then put it into your wrap, put egg around the outside, fold it over and put egg on the top, and put them in the oven until they start to go brown. Then take them out and eat them.
Do I need to put holes in the top of the ventilation?
No.
I don't, okay. So I put the potatoes, carrots, onions, corned beef all in one pot and mash it together.
Mash them all up.
Okay.